The Patuas are an artisan community living in West Bengal, Bihar, Jharkhand and Odisha. There are different points of view regarding their time of origin. But historians have agreed that this community started its work from the 13th century. The word Patua is derived from the Bengali word Pato, which means an engraver. In every culture, storytelling or narrative art has its roots in oral traditions. The art of storytelling using pictures, whether illustrated storybooks or graphic novels, have their earliest precursors in the Patuas or Chitrakaras, as they sang and narrated stories about life, culture, religion, using their Patachitras as illustrations. Before the advent of television and technology, Patachitras were a major form of entertainment that provided a similar kind of vicarious pleasure. The folk paintings had a happy marriage with folk music, thereby creating one of the most indigenous and unique forms of art. The art that carried with it the unmistakable smell of the soil from which it had sprung. This video records the story of the undisputed king of the jungle, the lion, and explores his equation.
Yeah.